Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix device is not present, is not working properly or not have all its driver installed. Solution 1. Restart your computer. Solution 2. Restart or replug your hardware. Solution 3. Reinstall or update your device driver. Right-click Start button to select Device Manager. Right-click the device. You need to reinstall driver. Select Uninstall Device. Click Uninstall. Restart your computer. Again open Device Manager. Right-click the device. Select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer. Click Let Me Pick. Click Next. Click Close. Solution 4. Install all Windows updates. Click Start button. Click Settings. Click Update and Security. Thanks for watching.